occasions for charity and the raw material for demonstrations of compassion.
First day of finished working in the women's ward, I went and waited on the men's ward for my boyfriend, who was looking after a boy of 15 who was dying, and an American doctor told me that she had been trying to treat this boy and that he had a really relatively simple kidney complaint that had simply got worse and worse and worse because he hadn't had antibiotics and he actually needed an operation. I don't recall what the problem was, she did tell me. She was so angry, but also very resigned, which so many people become in that situation. She said, well, they won't take him to hospital. And I said, why? All you have to do is get a cab, take him to the nearest hospital, put him on with the best treatment, get him an operation. She said, they don't do it. They won't do it. They do it for one, they do it for everybody. And I thought that this